never eating baby food again. Ugh.
Good morning. It's your girl Tishy Boo, and I am back with another video. If you are new, welcome. And since you're here, you might as well hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so that you're notified every time I post a video. You don't want to miss out. I'm going to give you about 10 seconds. Go ahead and do that. All right, that should have been enough time. Anyway, so in today's video, I'm very excited to finally be doing this video. I have always wanted to do this challenge, and today's the day. I am going to be eating baby food for 24 hours. Yeah, you heard that. 24 hours. No adult foods, no adult drinks, no adult snacks. Just baby foods.
Yeah.
I did not buy any of these baby food products. My mom did. And when I tell you, the woman wild out, she wild out. She got a little bit more than I thought she was going to do, but it's fine.
My breakfast bag.
So let's see what mom got. All right. So it looks like I have apple yogurt, cinnamon, and oats. What's this? We got apple, strawberry, and banana. We got banana. We got banana, orange, and pineapple. Apple and blueberries. And then we have this strawberry smoothie, fruit puree, and yogurt. And then we got some oatmeal. Okay. I forgot to tell you guys what I was gonna be drinking today. I hope it's enough because I like to drink. It's strawberry kiwi and I got a sippy cup. I did put ice in this because I forgot to put this in the refrigerator. It's fine, it's cool. We're gonna go ahead and pour up. And then we're gonna try this oatmeal. Alright, y'all. Okay. Look at my tiny little spoon. I wanted to get a bib to go along with this, but my mom was like, Tish, I don't think it's gonna fit. I also wanted to get some pajamas, you know, the little onesies with the feet not cut out. I couldn't find none in time, y'all. It's fine. Fun fact, when my mom went to go get baby food, she also got the things that I didn't like when I was a baby, like, to see, I guess, if my palate changed, if I liked it or not. Or maybe she just thought it would be hilarious to see me eat this again. I don't know. So, here we go. What was this again? Apple something cinnamon? I threw the packets in the trash. Bon appetit! Let's see. Poor babies, this doesn't really even have a taste. Oh. Like, I don't taste any cinnamon. I don't even taste the apple. Out the gate, wrong. Fun fact, my mom told me that when I would finish my juice or whatever was in the sippy cup, and if I wanted some more and she didn't listen, I would throw the sippy cup at the back of her head. Like, just lunge it at her head. I'm sorry, Mom. I know this probably hurt the crap out of her head. I'm very excited for today because later on, I'm going to be taking my lovely dog to take pictures with Santa for the first time. I don't know if I'm going to put it in this video or I'm just going to make a separate video so you can see how that goes. Oh. I did not expect it to smell like that. We feed this to our babies? Oh. Yeah, my mom wanted me to suffer. That's why she bought all this stuff. That's what it was. She could have just bought a few things. No. She wants to see me suffer. She wants to see me suffer. It's fine. It's fine. All right, I want to try the banana because I don't know, but I vividly, like, really remember liking the banana one. So hopefully it doesn't disappoint. Yes! She should have just got this! They did something with this banana one. This is bomb. If we're supposed to be feeding our babies, why is it so hard for us to open? Like, need to make this easier. All right. Okay. It's not the best thing in the world, but it's okay. It's better than the first one I tasted because, ugh. I don't like the way this one smells. I don't know. I love oranges, but it's very overpowering in this one. Ugh. And this one, it's just too overpowering and, ugh, no. I'm not gonna finish it. I ate like three of them. I ate four of them, okay? Here, open this. Why it look like that? No, ma'am. Ew. No, ma'am. I'm not doing that. Ugh. Nope, not forcing myself to eat that. Ugh. That does it for breakfast. I will see y'all for lunch. I'm back with lunch. Breakfast was, it was all right. I had a few I liked, but now it's lunchtime. And we got a few things. I already warmed up one. And then we have turkey sticks. It's called Little Sticks. Then we have some squash. I don't like squash as an adult. So I don't think I'm gonna like this as the baby. And we have some sweet carrots. I like carrots. We got some turkey and gravy. Prunes, green beans and pears. Love pears. And why is this so hard to open? The baby hungry, now they gotta wait for you to open up. I mean, it's not bad, but it definitely can use some salt. A lot of it. On second thought, no ma'am, no. And my mom said I liked that when I was a toddler. No, I don't like it. I'm gonna be at work on Friday, but in honor of the new Spider-Man movie coming out, I got on my Spider-Man shirt. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Oh. Yeah, no. No. Nope. This is turkey and gravy. Oh. No, ma'am. Oh. Oh, no. I think I'm gonna still be hungry because lunch is not promising at all. Why do they all kind of smell the same? Now my mom said I did not like the sweet carrots. I used to spit the ones I didn't like in her face. So I don't think I'm gonna like it as an adult either. Nope. I see why I spit in her face. This, sorry, it's about to cuss, but this is disgusting. I don't wanna eat this. Nope. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things that was, I couldn't even eat. Like, I'm not even gonna make myself eat that. Well, if I didn't like the green beans and the carrots, I'm definitely not going to like the squash. Okay, my mom just wanted to see me suffer. That's what it is. Because she could have just got all the fruit stuff. You know, all of the ones that could have been, you know, potentially good. Nah, I'm going to get the ones that you didn't like. And I'm going to see if you like it now. Why did I think about doing this challenge? I don't understand. Come on. The baby's still waiting to be fed. Can't open it. Yeah, I'm not gonna struggle with the pear. I'm gonna try to open that another time. Well, let's try the prunes. See, this one opened up really quickly. Well, it smells like prune juice. I've drank prune juice before. Okay. I think I decided to do just a tiny little vlog separately from this video of my fur baby taking pictures with Santa. So I'm definitely going to have on the same shirt because she's going to get the pictures today. So don't mind that. I just
I'm just very disappointed in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 things that I had for lunch to try to fill me up a little bit. I couldn't even eat it because they were nasty. I have some of this stuff for dinner too, so. I will see y'all then. I'm back with dinner. Not really too excited about it. Because lunch was a disaster. Let's see what we eating for dinner, okay? So it looks like we're gonna be eating mashed potatoes and gravy with roasted chicken and a side of carrots. What else we got? Oh, we gotta get Grandpa to open up pears for me. We got more little sticks. Chicken sticks. We got chicken, pear, and zucchini. We got turkey, apple, and sweet potato. Yo, I'm gonna be hungry. I'm gonna be hungry. Spinach, zucchini, and peas. A sweet potato. Okay, hopefully that's good. I like sweet potatoes. What's this? Golden vegetables. Let's see that. What else? We got applesauce. Okay, starting to look up, Peas, green peas, and asparagus. Sippy, sippy cup. It's alright, y'all. No. Carrots ain't it. Tastes just like the carrots from earlier. Ugh. It just, they don't taste like nothing, y'all. I'm not making myself eat that. Ugh, nope. My mom really didn't want me to eat, apparently, because, what is this? This is spinach, zucchini, and peas. These all smell the same, so I'm pretty sure they all taste the same. Yeah, that's like I actually was about to throw up. Well, it smells like sweet potato. See what it tastes like. Am I gonna be able to finish this? No. It was all right, but you know when you do something and you be like, why did you do this? that's me in this moment because, ugh! And I still got more to go. Turkey, apple, and sweet potato. All right, y'all. Give me another taste. These tastes be deceiving sometimes. That's right. I'm all about texture. And that greediness is just not doing it for me. I can't. Or I'm actually gonna throw up on here, so. No. I'm so over this at this point. I don't even know why I decided to do this. No. I won't be like, oh, she ain't really eating it. No, I am. It's just gritty. Ugh. Don't disappoint, Apple. How you mess up applesauce? Ugh. So, Grandpops. Opened it. I kept telling him, no, it's fine. It's fine. You ain't gotta open it. Oh, no, no, no. All right, y'all. My stomach is so queasy right now. Snack time. Hopefully this is better. Oh, you can smell the guava. This one's I. It's tart. Because of the guava, but. I can deal with it. Oh, they're so tiny. Something I can eat, yes. These are actually good. I'm gonna be honest. I've been wanting to try these for a while. And it looks kind of weird going in the store buying baby puffs and you don't got no baby. So. I can eat these. Yeah! Okay, so I'm definitely gonna finish these. When I'm editing this is what I'm gonna be eating. My mom said I used to love these. As a baby, so let's hope I still do. Oh, they smell good. Are they like the little butter cookies? I still don't be putting a lot of sugar in the baby stuff. I mean, I get it. Right. It's good though. Alright, so we about to try the banana yogurt bites. I really hope I don't get sick off this. Would I eat these again? Absolutely not. The fruit and veggie puree. I already know I ain't gonna like this one, but I'm gonna give it a chance. This ain't. Oop. It's a good thing I'm washing clothes tomorrow. And now it's on my robe. Ugh. All right, y'all. So it's not quite 24 hours, but I did eat breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snack. And I also drink out of a sippy cup today. So if you like this video, please, please give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you comment below. If you want more 24-hour type videos, please let me know. Give me some suggestions. I have some of my own that I'm going to be doing soon. Get ready for that. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and a notification bell so that you're notified every time I post a video. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace! I almost threw up. It was one of them. Ugh. Yeah, my stomach just feels queasy. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them I didn't even finish eating. I've been all
night.
Yeah.
Right now,
oh, I can tell you now. Spinach and zucchini and peas.
Oh, yeah, again, like zucchini.
Peas, green beans, and asparagus. Them chicken sticks. Mm-mm. Vienna. Yeah. And the chicken pear and zucchini. Turkey, apple, and sweet potato. It was alright. It's just, it was, the texture is really, really good. It was all right. I finished some of it. There's only a little bit left. Them carrots that came with it.
I know them carrots on there, but they think, I mean, look fancy. I don't like carrots at all.
Ugh. No.